this huge area that we're in the middle of right now. How big is it?
It's about 40 kilometers long, a large complex of both a port and oil refineries and chemical industry. And the whole industry together here in the Port of Rotterdam emits 25 million tons of carbon dioxide every year, which is about 13-14% of the Dutch emissions. That's without the ships, so that's another 25 million tons of carbon dioxide. What we see as our role as a port authority is to help the existing industry to make the transition to net zero emissions in 2050 and to attract new businesses that are sustainable. So we're setting up a heat roundabout, but we're also working on carbon capture and storage. So we're going to construct a pipeline through the whole port area to which different companies then can connect and store the carbon dioxide in empty gas fields below the North Sea.